Hello everyone, my name is Amit Schuster, and in this video we are going to learn how to fully white label an embedded report. That means, how to hide the Power BI logo while loading the report or until it's fully rendered. As you may know, Power BI comes with a default loading logo, which some applications would like to hide. We're going to learn how to control its visibility and how to show a different loading spinner. Let's start. First, we need to find the location of the Power BI embed call. For this video, I'm using the Power BI embed AppZones data sample. You can find the link for the sample in the description below. Now that we found the Power BI embed call, we're going to hide the iframe before we start embedding the report. We will control the visibility CSS property of the container element. Note that we're using the visibility property of the element and not the display property. Using display none will remove the element completely from the document, which is not recommended. Here, I'm using the jQuery CSS API and setting the visibility to hidden. The next thing we need to do is to listen either to the loaded event or to the rendered event, depending on what we would like to achieve. In order to listen to events from the embed report, we use report on, which receives an event name and a handler function. There are multiple events that you can listen to besides the loaded and the rendered event. For example, error, page changed, data selected, comment triggered, and button click. In our case, we will first listen to the rendered event. On the rendered event handler function, we should set the embed container visibility to visible and remove the handler at the end of the block, so it will only be called once. We do this by calling report off on the rendered event. Let's see what we got so far. We refresh the page, and as you can see, we don't have the Power BI logo anymore. The report appears as soon as it finished to render. If we go back to the code and change the rendered event to the loaded event, we will get a different behavior. With the loaded event, the report appears as soon as it finishes the loading phase and starts rendering the report. Now, for our final step, we will add a custom loading spinner. We start by adding a container for both the spinner and the embed container. We need to add an additional div element in order to center the loading spinner. We call it overlay and add the image element inside. At the bottom of the document, we will add style tags with additional CSS configuration. We set the size of the container to the same size of the embed container. For the overlay div, we set the position to absolute and inherit the height and the width from the parent. And for last, we set the spinner position to absolute and set the top and left properties to 50% minus 50 pixels so it will be centered. We use the jQuery hide function to hide the loading spinner when the embed container is ready. And here is our final result, a white labeled embedded analytics for your application. Thank you for watching. Be sure to click the subscribe button to stay up to date with all the videos for Power BI developers. And if you like this video, don't forget to click the thumbs up button below. I'll see you in the next video.